So this fella here behind us has a world record as being the tallest mounted dinosaur in the world.
Yes. But he's not the biggest attraction here today.
Are you trying to say that you are, Phil?
No. It's the science bus.
Ah, of course. Of course.
Think of names like Tristan in Germany, you think of like nice things and nice people, nice guys.
Yeah, very nice guys. Probably you don't think of this guy.
T-Rex!
Keep going.
We did our own activities with the kids before things got started. And some of the rockets worked better than others. Then we jumped straight into the workshops. We ran these during the day and straight into the nighttime. Sure, it is long night at museums.
So Phil, how has it been going at the Natural History Museum here in Berlin?
Pretty good. I've made a friend. He's taking me around everywhere. He's very quick. He's a velociraptor.
Hi, my name is Sandra. I'm a midwife from Germany. And my remedy is for all moms who are still breastfeeding.
Hello, I'm Tofu and I have a life hack, right?
Yeah. No pressure, no pressure.
The lighting conditions are a bit difficult, but other than that, I'm pretty proud of the art I made.
Well, I have to say, I worked on the first 50%. We tested it and it worked, and then I handed it over.
No, it wasn't like that.
It was.
How does it feel to have a successful charger?
It was a good feeling. It's a good feeling to be just ahead of us by 1 second. Just stealing the bike to test mine, that was a great feeling.
So we're the last ones here outside the Natural History Museum in Berlin. We had long night in the museums and we had lots of people come over to our workshops and I think we were the Triceratops.
I think a lot of people saw us over the evening.
Oh, come on. But it was a very long evening and I'm a little bit T-Rex now.
I think that's a Velociraptor.